I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, getting up didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you're put under pressure. Cross 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch
up. This shit is fun, you know what I mean? You get the bitches, you get paid from this shit. This shit is fun. The cons is, man, you gotta, man, these bitches is foul, son. They just been mad.
Foul?
Mad foul bitches. Let me tell you what happened, man.
Cause I seen a little bit of the footage, man. You had all the bitches in the limos and, you know what I mean? Bitches was fucking and man, getting drunk and.
Man,
but what happened behind the scenes?
This bitch took a shit on my floor. I'm like, bitch. Bitch, what's wrong with you, bitch?
Yeah.
Bitch, gonna call, take a shit on my floor. And they say she ain't do it. It was there when we got there. I ain't got no motherfucking dogs. I ain't got no dogs. Yeah, I mean, what? She's gonna try to blame it on the baby or some shit? The shit was this long.
No.
The shit was this long. It piled up on the floor, man. Raggedy ass bitches, man.